your First Alert 5 weather with Alex O'Brien.
Lots of shovelable snow today in eastern Colorado Springs. This was from Murray and Airport Road. Thanks to Ann Briggs for sharing this one with us. So you got a workout in this morning, shoveling that out. 5-inch report almost at I-25 and Woodman here in Colorado Springs. Some of our snow totals coming in, about 3.5 inches for Falcon, La Junta, 3 inches, 4.6 Woodland Park, Penrose, 3 inches, 5 for northeastern Colorado Springs, up to Monument, about 5 inches there, about 6 for Black Forest, Fountain, 2.8, 4.5 for Air Force Academy, about 3 in some portions of the Pueblo area. Although that data is old, probably now we'll see those totals a little bit higher. So let's talk about this storm, this area of low pressure high up in the atmosphere. It came over the mountains overnight and it stayed put all morning long. It's still not really moving. And typically, as this system begins to push east, this dry air wraps around and the snow will stop. But because the storm has not moved, we're continually getting this push against the mountains, fueling the enhanced snowfall along the Front Range. So yes, this storm has greatly overperformed in terms of snowfall totals. We've always expected it to be hazardous conditions for the Friday morning commute. So hopefully you've gotten to where you need to go and you're going to stay put for a while. Colorado Springs proper, not seeing a ton of precipitation right now. Most of that is on the east side of I-25, still moving to the south, and we are expecting areas like Pueblo to still see that snowfall activity. So let's go dive further south where we do see the heavier bands of snowfall. Now moving south of Pueblo proper, but still likely to be slow going on I-25 south of Pueblo towards Walsenburg. Hour by hour forecast, a lot of this snowfall begins to finally dry out as our system progresses to the south and to the east today. So we do expect that to end by 1 p.m. for El Paso and Pueblo County. Maybe Walsenburg, Trinidad, you could pick up a little bit more precipitation this afternoon, but we are clearing out tonight and temperatures will stay nice and cold for the time being. 30s for forecast highs today, peaks of sun possible later on, dropping to the teens and 20s by tonight. Through the next several days, you could probably go sledding tomorrow morning, but then we'll start to see those conditions melt, dirt patches on our snow hills by Sunday as we're in the 50s all weekend long. So let's go through that extended outlook. Quite a change is in store between today and tomorrow. Back to the 50s with sunshine Saturday in the Springs. A few more clouds moving in Sunday evening for your forecast, but generally we're not expecting our next big cool down or weather maker until Monday into Tuesday. That's where we have higher level impacts Tuesday afternoon. Thanksgiving, thankfully, looking quite dry and actually quite mild. Pueblo, very cold today. Do expect the snow to last for a little while longer. 50s through the weekend, great conditions there. Tree lighting downtown on Tuesday, and we'll have some snow for the backdrop of that. 50s by Thanksgiving. Canyon City, 37 today with some peaks of sunshine. Do expect that snow to really stop here in the next hour or two, just flurries right now. 50s through the weekend, and Woodland Park, you will see hazardous driving conditions through tomorrow morning, melting and getting much sunnier by tomorrow afternoon.